The city of Monroe is the county seat and largest city in Greene County. Monroe and the Greene County area are known throughout the country for the production of fine cheeses. It bears the title of the Swiss cheese capital of the United States of America, and that this heritage is evident throughout the entire community. We did stay overnight in the area and found the hotels and restaurants were very welcoming and comforting. The Windmill Star is on the barn owned by Bob and Kim Osby in Monroe. The farm has been in the family since the late 1960s. The barn was originally built by Amish carpenters and is currently used for storage. Those people who are admirers of antique farm machinery and implements will really enjoy the drive past this farm. Not only did they have antique farm implements, he was also a collector of Oliver farm machinery. I had never heard of this type of machinery before. Coming from Illinois, I'm very familiar with John Deere, but I added this bit of knowledge to my repertoire. This square is known as the Windblown Square. The Pickwick Farm is a member of a group of farms known as the Schmidt Farms. There isn't any information available about the barn. This quilt pattern is the interwoven star. It is on the farm of Scott and Mary Schmidt. There wasn't any information on this farm either. However, if you look around, you can gather that it is a cattle raising barn. The sign says cattle auction. And there were pens of cattle that were surrounding the barn. The belted star quilt pattern adorns the barn of Jim and Kim Bauman. The Baumans bought the farm in 1986. It was originally a dairy farm, and Jim and his brother farmed together and now raise dairy heifers. The quilt turbine pattern of Marvin and Darlene Becker was chosen because of the wind turbine that was added to their farm in 2009. It is a Zock wind turbine and supplies all power for the homestead, as well as sending extra power to the grid via a flow meter. Marvin and Darlene Decker bought the farm in 1976. The Zittel farm has a nice welcome entrance depicting the cows that they do raise, and also a very lovely sitting area. Brian and Kim Zittel have the maple leaf as their quilt pattern. It was sponsored by the Maple Leaf Cheese Factory, and they painted it themselves. The farm has been in the family since 1999, and they purchase all their feed since they own 24 acres. And here's a little cow calf in his little home. The quilt pattern Rolling Star is owned by Jim and Lori McCullough. The farm was purchased in 1981 from Robert and Betty Hartwig. The dairy barn houses 52 registered animals. For several years, the herd has been recognized as the top small herd in Greene County for milk quality. In 2009, the herd was recognized nationally for producing quality milk. This now was the end of a perfect day and a half. We really enjoyed ourselves in seeing all the bonds and all the pictures of the quilts. However, we did not get to see all of the quilts. That could be another trip at another time, but it was a perfect adventure.